Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm going to be killing some animals and putting them in a trophy box. So I already have a roe deer in there. I'll show you all that before we go hunting. So let's get to it. Oh shoot. I'm going to put the volume up. That seems pretty good for y'all. Okay, so we're going to do this. I'll hunt in Europe. So we're going to go in Europe. Oh, this isn't Europe. You can go anywhere you want. Then, if you have a trophy lodge, you have to go in a reserve. Then you'll see something called trophy lodges. You'll want to press on that, then you see available lodges. And if you have Spring Creek Manor, like you'll press create lodge. If you have this one, you'll press buy only create lodge. Then this is my lodge, so let's go to the lodge, I guess. I think that's a deer or an elk. Or a red deer.
Probably one of those three.
If y'all want to add me, this is my name, Roblox 7511. So, if y'all want to see my watch right now, that's all I got. That's the roe deer I killed. I killed it today. I can't pull him on the wall. Oh. Okay. Now that looks terrible. We need bigger horns to do that. I wonder if he can actually fit on that. A small flat. I wonder if he can actually fit. This seems like a flat he will fit on. It kind of looks like my dog. I have a German short hair pointer. That's what she looks like when she points. So, this is what the lodge looks like with every single mount. I only have one animal in here. I can go to Trophy Manager. feel safe, hardest half a moose. It's a female, so it's going to delete it from the lodge. Alright, let's go kill some stuff. Let's just go here. Oh, dang. Well, I really want to kill moose, or I want to kill a deer and put it in the lodge, like a whitetail. I won't kill two whitetails, but I really want to kill a big bison or whatever it is. How you call it. So I'm going to kill, they're buffalo, so I'm just going to say buffalo. Okay, why is this not working? So that's a red deer right there. I'm pretty sure there's elk here. I'm just going to try to kill one bison. I guess that's how you call it. Then end the video there. Because I record on my phone. And if you have a too long of a video, it won't post. And I want to give y'all this video. I have a bow. I bought the wrong arrows for it. I need a bow score of 1,066 to buy the arrows I need. Pistols, if I even can. Okay, let's just go hunting. Give me a four wheeler. You gotta be kidding me. I guess I was just scared of deer or something. I'm pretty sure the bison, I'm just gonna kill one bison or two deer and end the video there. If I kill a fox, I'll kill one fox and end the video. I really want to post this video. Rody really like crossing this road, so I'm going to follow the road. colorblind, so. Let's see. Fresh. At least it wasn't that long ago. If y'all want to get this game yourselves, it's called The Hunter Call of the Wild. It's available on PC and console. Okay, I'm just going to end the video there because I really want to post this and it's been like 12 minutes, so... Peace.